Okay, we're going to look at recoloring a photo, which is a nice feature in PowerPoint. First thing we want to do is start with a blank slide. So on the Home tab, in the Slides group, click Layout and Blank for a blank slide. Next, we want to insert a photo. Insert, Pictures, and find one on your computer. I'm going to choose an eagle head. So I will use this one. Click Insert. And now when you click on the picture, the Format Contextual tab will be activated. In the Size group, we're going to change the size to 3.75, height, and 5 inches width. That'll give us a picture about this size, and also we want to align this picture. So under Arrange and Align, we're going to align left, align top, and then align to slide, and your picture should pop up to the top left. This is what your slide should look like. Now we're going to duplicate that one picture 4 times. I'm going to delete one to show you. To duplicate it, we're going to hold the Control key down and at the same time click and drag, and your picture will duplicate. So we want 4 identical pictures. The first one is already aligned. So the second picture, we're going to apply align left, align bottom. The third picture, we're going to apply align top, align right. The fourth picture, align bottom, align right. This is what your slide should look like. 4 photos positioned evenly on your slide. And lastly, we're going to now apply the recoloring to the photos. In the photo at the top left, first of all, select the photo. The Format Contextual tab again needs to be selected. Go to the Adjust group and click Color. And in the Recolor group, the third one from the left is sepia. Click that once and it will apply a sepia color. Number 9, select the photo, color, and we're going to go again in the Recolor group and choose gray 50%, fourth one from the left, the second line. And number 10, select the photo, recolor, and we're going to choose blue accent, 5 dark. And the last one, number 11, select the photo, color, and we're going to choose green accent, color 6. And sometimes that'll give you a nice little effect on your PowerPoint slides. So I would like you now to create a slide like this for your assignment and then submit the slide only that has your 4 photos recolored as you saw demonstrated in this video.